Welcome to Dollstar Diecast. M2 Monday. Yeah. Have these for a little while. I'm opening up all my old stuff because I haven't been out lately. So take a look at this one. It's the 1966 Dodge Charger Gasser. Looks like I'm gonna have to put it together. So let's take a closer look before we crack it. Got those wheels, screwdriver. There's the back. I guess there's really not much to look at. It is a 2021 package though. See it right there. So yeah, I got this, sometime last year. Probably, I don't know. Anyway, let's get it open. Okay, there it is, opened up. Little Hydrostick B&M Automotive Incorporated, Van Nuys, California. Whatever that is. Came with some instructions. Just take it apart, get it all ready. Take it all the way apart, huh? Put the wheels in. Oh well. Take it off the stand here. Okay, got it off. Okay, so now I gotta take this apart. Screws right there. Okay, let's do it. Okay, got it apart. Now we're gonna use some axles. One long and one short. Out of there. Okay. Okay, got the axles. There's a tire. Just put it in. Okay, this way. Okay. Okay, finally got the ram on. Rubbed off half the logo doing it. Okay, let's try the other one now. Okay, now I gotta put this pin in that tire in the rim. See how easily it goes in. Might need some coaching. Really? Okay. Okay, got that in. Oh, thought I did. Let's try that one again. Hang on. Okay, got it in. So it looks like now. It's a little wide. Okay, let's do the fronts. Oh, I think I like the red stripe. Red stripe on this one.
Say But showering your body is still an everyday thing, right? Because now you got me questioning my own routine.
Yeah, you got it right. Don't worry.
Okay, okay. And what about that thing people do in the shower where they turn the shower head up? That way the water will sprinkle lightly and you pretend to be a flower in the sun. Is that still cool?
I guess.
Wow, that was less convincing than the people in a Garnier Fructis ad.
Okay, finally got it.
Thousands of listeners have entrusted Sweet James accident attorneys over the
Get the red lines on the front.
That's because you want to hire a firm that has a winning record and a reputation.
I don't think the hood opens. It's got a hammy. Interior a little bit. Nice Goodyears in the back.
It's the Greg B. Harrell Show. Do you get out on a bike at all? You know, like cycling.
66 Dodge Charger. Gasser with the Hemi. There's the Hemi. Okay, up next. Got those two. Okay, I'll do this one, but I'm gonna pause it. This is 2021 also. Okay, I'm going to open it. Okay, here's the instructions for the 67 Beetle. I don't know about all that. All I need to do is number 4. All right, let's do it. Okay, so here it is without the tires. So, either these or those. I think I like these. Okay, let's put them on. 2, there's 1. Two. Okay, there's the four tires. See if we can get an axle in it. Okay, I got the axles ready to go in. Isn't it? Alright, there it is. Finished up. Volkswagen Bug. Pretty awesome. Trunk opens. Nice bumper. Nice headlights. Blinkers, nice deco on the hood. Side deco's awesome. Wheels are okay for a rookie. And doors don't open, but the engine compartment opens. It doesn't stay open, but there it is. The engine on the bottom, 67 VW Beetle Deluxe M2. Cool bumper in the rear, awesome deco. This is a sweet little bug. Hard to see the interior, but there it is. There's the bug, the gasser. Okay, well, might as well open these up. Well, here's 20 minutes so far. We'll save this one for the next M2 show. That was long enough. So there it is, got the Charger gasser and the Beetle. Okay, sorry it took so long. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Until next time, this is Dollstar Diecast. We're out for now.